all right, that's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
A toast to the groom.
To the groom, to the groom, to the groom.
To the bride.
To the bride.
To the bride.
Strike me as a woman who has never been satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I have never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's been sprinkled with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything they said in total of 3 minutes. And 3 minutes, a bit of a dance, a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give him a chance. I asked him in his family, did you see the answers? His dance in a vision, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I wanna take it far away from this place, and I turn to see my sister's face, and she is
helpless.
And I know she is
helpless.
And her eyes are just
helpless.
And I realize
three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me?
I'm about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Number one,
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry a rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has the social climb going. I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler?
My sister.
Number two,
he's after me because I'm a Schuyler sister that elevates his status. I have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why I introduced him to Eliza, now that's his pride. Nice going, Angelica, he was right, you'll never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She'd say I'm fine, she'd be mine. Alexandra's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom!
Satisfied.
And I know
satisfied.
she'll be happy at his
throne.
And so
he's satisfied.
He will never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied.